name at the moment, but of course if they can win this round, because they have invested relatively heavily into this round, then that'll be amazing for them, and it will probably turn the game in their favor financially. But here we go. Call comes in. Shroud knows that the French troops are coming. Bomb has been planted, but Shroud, there is the headshot from Kiyoshima. That is how strong the Tech 9 is, but Freakazoid now coming in with that submachine gun. Kiyoshima with his second great Tech 9 play, but Happy in a 1v3. He's looking to flank from behind. He's gonna get one, looking to make it two. He will get two, but Sean is defusing, and is Happy gonna make the bomb in time? Is Sean holding onto it? He's got no defuse kit, and Happy, and Happy clutches it. You can see Sean Garrus there, hand on his mouth. Holy moly.